Dumbbell flies is a very effective isolation chest exercise that one should include in one's program when training chest and shoulders. Lie down on the bench with your feet flat on the floor. Hold one dumbbell in each hand, starting from your chest height. Lift arms up above the head so they're extended but not locked out. Lower the dumbbells back down with control until the elbows are at 90 degrees, and repeat this until your set is completed.